$125.
Thanks for coming out here and doing this. What's your name?
Camden.
How old are you?
Four and a half.
Look at, are you excited to get your head shaved?
Yeah.
Yeah, does that feel funny so far? Yeah. You excited to get your head shaved? Yeah. Well, thanks for coming out here and doing this. Give it up for Camden. How old is Jaden?
Four and a half.
Coming up here and shaving his head. Thanks for coming up here and doing this.
Last year, have you had a haircut since?
No, actually I haven't.
No, I'm not.
First haircut in a year.
First haircut since last year at this event. How much money did you raise?
About $2,600.
$2,600. Thanks for coming out here. Why do you come out every year?
We need to stop losing our future to cancer, because every time a child dies, that's what happens.
Absolutely. Thanks for coming out.
Thanks.
Appreciate it. How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. How many times have you been out here to do this?
That's my third year as well.
Your third year? I was told to ask you something else. You're going to talk about something else?
Just for a second. Yeah, we just wanted to thank the Columbia School District. So a couple of people up here are teachers at the Columbia School District. Every year we raise money. The students are so great about it. They've raised over $3,000 this year. They met their goal. So we got goofy haircuts and everything. But I love our school district and our community and support they give us. So.
Is that what this big check is right here? Look at this. There's that big check right there, $3,340. Appreciate it. Thanks for coming out here and doing this.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
All right, what's your name?
Kyle.
Kyle? How many times have you done this?
This is my third year.
Third year in a row? Yep. What brings you out here every year?
It's just a great cause. We raise a lot of money in school. Just help by certain things.
Absolutely. Thanks for coming out. Appreciate it. What's your name?
Tyler.
How old are you? 10? How many times have you done this?
My first year.
First time here for Tyler. Does it feel funny? You got the streak like right down the middle. Can you tell? Can you feel it? Does it feel cooler? Is there like a breeze through there? No, not really. It'll feel funny whenever you try to wash your hair. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming out. What's your name?
Asher.
Asher? How old are you, Asher?
8.
Have you had your head shaved before?
Yes.
Have you done this event before? How many times?
My fourth year.
Fourth year doing this. Wow. Very nice. I appreciate it. How much money did you raise? How much money did you raise?
$805.
Well, appreciate it. Thanks for all the money. Thanks for coming out here and doing this. What's your name?
I'm Corey.
You're Corey? How many times have you been out here?
That's my 14th.
14th time coming out here. We appreciate you for coming out here every time. What brings you back every single year?
I first learned about the event through my brother-in-law, Dan, and he was honoring Marky. And it's just something that you want to just keep helping out and keep doing it every year. And I'm glad that my son here has been started doing it with me. And I challenged him this year to see if he could beat me. He beat me by about $600. So.
Nice. Good work beating him. Good work. Well, thanks for coming out here. Appreciate it. How about you? What's your name?
My name's Matt.
Matt, have you done this before?
Year number 3.
Year number 3. What brings you back every single year?
Honestly, there's no better feeling than making a difference.
Absolutely. It's a good group you have up here coming back here with the Snow Angels. So thanks for coming out. How much did you raise?
$2,000.
$2,000. Thank you again for coming out here. What's your name? What?
Carter.
Carter? How old are you, Carter?
6.
You're 6 years old. Have you had your head shaved before? Yeah. How many times have you come out here? This is your third time coming out here, 6, so half your life you've come out here and do this. Thanks for coming out here. We appreciate you coming. What's your name? What's it? Mason? How old are you, Mason? You're 4 years old? How does it feel to have your head shaved? So you've done this twice? This is the second time you've done this, you're only 4 years old? You also were doing it half your age. Appreciate you coming out here. How much money did you raise? $560? Thanks, man. Appreciate you. Nice. What's your name?
Alex.
Alex? How many times have you been out here?
First year.
First year for Alex right here. How much money did you raise this year?
$250.
$250, and what brings you out? How come you're coming?
Well, my buddies did it, and they asked me to do it, so I said, come on, I'll go out and do it with you.
Usually when the buddies, you say, oh, well, the buddies all did it, it's usually something stupid, but I'm glad you're doing it for this kind of cause when the buddies do it. Thanks for coming out here. Give it up for these snow angels up here. Look at this crew up here.
Corey's Crusade already. Lenny Prost. Nicola Burns. Justin Schultz. The Chemo Slayers. John Chestnut. Timothy Pack. Lisa Felix. Anna Corbett. Isaiah Hill. Zach